Hello guys, this is Ravens from DJ Integrity. Welcome to Tech News episode 155. Grafton has confirmed that Battlegrounds Mobile India has been finally confirmed to the iOS version releasing on this coming Saturday. The Motorola H20 series announced last week will soon debut in India. The Motorola India has posted a bunch of teasers on its official Instagram and Twitter accounts with the hashtag #FindYourEdge, suggesting an imminent launch of the H20 lineup in India. The H20 series consists of three smartphones, H20, H20 Lite and H20 Pro. The Motorola H20 Lite is powered by the Snapdragon 720G processor, which sports a 6.7-inch Full HD plus 90Hz AMOLED screen. The Motorola H20 Lite is powered by the Snapdragon 720G processor and sports a 6.7-inch Full HD plus 90Hz OLED screen. And it also packs a 5000mAh battery. If we talk about the Motorola H20, it comes with a Snapdragon 778G chipset and comes with a 6.7-inch Full HD plus 144Hz OLED panel and a 4000mAh battery. The H20 Pro, which is a top-end model of the lineup, comes with a Snapdragon 870 processor, 6.7-inch Full HD plus 144Hz OLED display and a 4500mAh battery. All these smartphones support 30W fast charging and feature a 108MP primary and a 32MP selfie cameras. Google has previously hyped the development of its own high-end and AI-supported chipset called the Tensor. There are strong indications that the Tensor chipset is indeed on Exynos chip, which a high probability that is the same chipset that powered by Galaxy S21 series unveiled this year. The Samsung's Exynos 9855 chipset is codenamed as Whitechapel, which is the same codename as Google Tensor. As much as technology has made our lives easy, it can also prove to be extremely harmful at times. Recently, a young boy from Rajasthan lost his life after a Bluetooth earphone exploded while he was using it. This incident took place in Jaipur's Chomu village on August 6th. His name is Rakesh Nagar. The incident took place when he was using the Bluetooth device, which blasted while it was in his ear, after which Nagar fell unconscious. According to the doctor, Nagar mostly probably died due to cardiac arrest. He said that this is the first case in the country, the young man died possibly due to the cardiac arrest. Both ears of Nagar were injured due to the blast. From IQ, IQ Gamepad receives a Bluetooth SIG certification, which is ahead of the global launch. As per the new leak on Weibo, the Mi Pad 5 Pro may also launch along with the Mi Pad 5. Xiaomi has provided some images of the Mi Pad 5 via Weibo. The official teaser shows the device will come with a keyboard. The company shared images of the keyboard while teasing the August 10th launch of the slate. The keyboard will come as an added accessory that user may decide to buy as a bundle with a tablet. The surface of the keyboard also seems to have a leather texture, but there are no further details about it at this point. The keyboard may also have a punch for storing the smart pen. As per the new leak, the upcoming Realme Book will be launching up with the 5 variants has received a SGS FIMCO certification. The model number includes RMNB 1001, 1002, 1003, 1004 and 1005. The Realme X7 sold in India has a rebranded version of Realme V15 5G. This handset was launched in early February. Despite releasing in 2021, it debuted with the Realme UI based on Android 10. 6 months later, the smartphone has finally started receiving Android 11 based Realme UI 2.0 stable update in India. The entire Pokemon Go community has petitioned Niantic to address some issues with the game. The previous update reduced the Pokemon Stop interaction distance, something that had been put in place during the global lockdowns. Niantic said it has set up an internal team that will review such changes and keep in mind the community responses as well. The photo of the concept OnePlus 7 phone was shared on Weibo by a user, an industrial designer at OnePlus. According to him, the concept OnePlus 7 was made following the launch of OnePlus 6 in 2018. And what is more interesting is that the shelf design is very similar to the upcoming Pixel 6 and Pixel 6 Pro. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe. And follow DJ Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.